you some hair of the hound.
Well, bring out the gimp.
You white one, look like you got soused last night too.
What did I do to deserve your company?
Oi lads, fancy an outing to find that she-beast?
Bring the smiths, lads. Get two for one. Not a bad idea. Time to water the horses.
Baron gets soused. He gets angry. And he's always drinking.
Their arses whipped like a noble lad whore.
You surprised?
Hey-ya! Faster. Thank you. Slow now. Whoa.
Come on. Let's go!
Thank you.
Come on. Go, go. Hey there. Come on now.
That's it, Roach.
Slow now. Take it easy. Hey there. Come on, Roach. Move it.
Doug went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat.
Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cooked them bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we'll light a fire, gonna roast him up. 1, 2, 3, the one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you. Go away.
What are you doing out here alone?
We's not alone. We's with Gran.
But where did you all come from?
We's orphans.
All of you?
There's a war, so there's orphans. Didn't know that.
I'm looking for the witches of Crookback Bog.
You look like a witch yourself. The witches of the bog.
We can't go in the bog. Gran don't let us.
When my brother Zemek went missing, Gran said it was because he went in the woods and got lost. Gran cried an awful lot after that.
He could still come back.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You can't see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here.
What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassies got tits.
They do. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lasses in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
Listen, the girl I'm looking for, she's in trouble. I understand you might not want to help me, but you could try to help her.
How do you know she was here?
I heard she visited the witches in the swamp.
But there's no witches here.
There's only frogs.
And snakes.
And Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
You look after these kids?
They're my grandchildren.
Gran's good to us. Gonna be soup with scratchings for supper.
Kids get lost in the woods. I miss them. Seen them in the woods? No one has.
Are you one of the witches of the swamp? I hear Crookback Bog.
Witch? Me? Nay, I've no broom nor owl and not one wart on me nose. Got a pretty nose, see?
Gran's got a lovely beak.
Oh, you darling girl. Oh, kids are so sweet.
Who's Johnny?
Johnny ate a cat. Come the more in some furry shat.
Watch your language. They tells tales and tales, naught but tales.
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm?
A bit of help, please. A young, ashen-haired woman. Just need to know if you've seen her.
What are you looking at, children? Wash your hands, we'll go catch crickets.
Won't learn anything from you.
Aye, because I don't know nothing.
That Johnny knows. He knows a lot. When I ask him something, he says, wait, I'll scratch my arse and tell you.
Ugly word. What you saying? To the hut. You'll stand in a corner. I'll make sure you do. You. Be gone. Be gone.